fast food crew. Getting up early, no matter what the weather may be. It's a choice I'll keep on choosing above any other choices I have. Not just because I need to, but because I believe it is the best thing to do to fulfill the dreams and goals I have for myself and especially for my mom. Growing up in a broken family has never been easy. That's the courage I have, why I'm still fighting, doing everything I can just to help my mom. Being a working student while striving for college scholarship and a consistent honor student are the simplest ways I can do. It may not be enough now, but I promise sooner or later I'll be more, I'll do more, so I can give more. Loan officer. Dealing with different kind of people, hearing those excuses, and being scolded with no reason. And no matter how hard it is, I still exerted effort to be enough, even though the circumstances around me keeps on dictating I'm not. Solutions consultant. Searching for every possible client, going to some places you've never been to, spending your whole day traveling from one place to another, and accepting rejections over and over. I was about to give up, but I always remember that my mom didn't, so why should I have to? All throughout my journey, I still believe that there's something good that I'm about to receive, and I patiently waited for that moment to come. There's something inside me that keeps on saying, you're more than this. I'm not invisible. There's so much more to life than what I'm feeling now. Someday, I'll look back and all these days and all this worthless feeling will fade away. Yes, I've been trying for so long to find out where I really belong. I keep in mind that I will not let yesterday take up too much of today. We learn from failures, so don't let it stop you. It's not whether we get knocked down, it's whether we get up. Failure will never overtake me if my determination to succeed is strong enough. 5-1 Talk Teacher. Finally, the best ever blessing that I have been received. Fulfilling the promise that I have made to myself, happily enjoying this great opportunity and having that happiness inside me that I've been searching for the longest of time. There's nothing more can be extremely satisfying seeing your mom wearing her precious smile. Just believe in yourself and always trust God with His perfect timing. All your hard work, your determination will pay off if you will just persevere and love what you're doing. You're not invisible. You are always worth it. This is Teacher LMA and this is my story.